Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 24, Verse 12. And they kept him shut up, till a decision might be given by the mouth of the Lord.